So the given questions is that if A, B and C are interior angles of a triangle ABC, then show that cot of B plus C by 2 is equal to tan of A by 2. So here we go. The question, let us assume this to be a triangle. Here is point A, this is B, and this is C. So we know that sum of angles of a triangle gives us 180 degree, and we shift A to the other side and we get B plus C equal to 180 minus A, and we divide the whole equation by 2. Therefore, we get B plus C by 2 equal to 180 minus A by 2. And we can write this part separately, 180 by 2 minus A by 2, and 180 by 2 is 90 minus A by 2. So this is what we have now. And now we can apply cot function on both the sides. So we get cot of B plus C by 2 equal to cot of 90 minus A by 2. And we know that cot of 90 minus theta is tan theta. So we can write cot of B plus C by 2 equal to tan A by 2.